Hey guys, welcome back to a video. Today I got a package from a subscriber, and it sent me slime and I think other cool things. And I just bought it on their Instagram because I think her name was Bubble Slimer, something like that. But go check her out. I'll leave it down in the description.
Hi guys, I'm here too.
Okay, go over there, please. Think right here, this time, right there. So I think her name is Aldi because I see the package name is Aldi, and. I can't tell him. Aldi, and I think she said it's an animal store too. So I can't wait to open it, so let's get started. Okay, so let's read the notes. So, okay. Guys, I know it's very weird. She's in this bag, and it's named Aldi. So that's her log. Her cataloging. And she put on here, I think it's pretty cool how she made it. Maybe there's her note. She said, hi, my name is Aldi. Oh, okay. Name of store. Oh, yeah. There's a store named Aldi. Somewhere. Thanks for buying my slime from me. Instagram Bubble Slimer, I told you. Balloons, it's okay. So, my total for the slimes were $10.99. And the total, the extra toys for $2. So, balloons are $2. Iceberg is $3. I guess she said an iceberg. And slimes on the rest is $5. So, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, $7. And then the extra was just $2. I think she only put like one, I don't know, two, three, whatever, three, four. No, I think she put like five extra toys. Because she put toys. Okay. So, I can't wait to open this stuff. Okay, so remember guys, I will leave it down in the description down below if you didn't want to use it or you buy things like. So the first thing that I'm gonna get is, let's see, this is baby wipe slime. Can't wait to open this. Well, I call this a note jar. This. Thank you, Bubba Slinger. Okay. This is very weird how it feels. So it's not that much of a good slime. It's okay. I think it's fine. I didn't order if she just gonna make any kind. But I did expect for the iceberg to be pretty cool. Okay, so we made this one. This is not mine, so we made it. Okay, I'm gonna name this one cream cheese. So I start with the cheapest, by the way. So now this is the Tide one. So let's go ahead and get this out. I'm pretty scared. I'm just turning it around. Guys, I was sick. I think my cousins know. But now I could go Thanksgiving. So this one is very everywhere. It's like out of every. It's like. Not in one spot, because I have to pick up everything. So this is how it looks so far. It's alright, I guess it's very small. But I guess it's slimes. I think this should be only for $2, but not on Facebook. Iceberg would have been like iceberg. So let's start with the next one now. So we have this big white slime. It's pretty big. Whoa. What the heck? Look it! So oily. Look. Oh my god. and so I went with some ice cream. It's really good. I love it. So I showed you the oil this time. Now for the ice cream slime. So let's open this ice cream slime. This is what it colors to white and pink. Okay, so it's very bubbly. Let's see how it feels. Whoa! It's like fluffy and jiggly at the same time. I'll give this thing a 10. Well, it's like very stretchy. I'll give this a 10. It was very, very jiggly and slimy. I never had a slime like this. Let's open the next one. What the heck? I guess this is an iceberg. I get it. Some of you guys will have containers. I actually feel like slime and iceberg. It feels so good. Okay, so put it down. Oh, I love this. It's just hard. I wish I showed this to my friends. But it's good you're watching it. I'll give this one 9.5. Okay. So this is one of the balloons, I guess. Okay, I feel like there's like something in it. It feels like rocks. Okay, so that was one. And then I have this one. Oh, why is there hair on here? Now we have this one. Now for the box. It's my special weight. Okay. Whoa. I like this one. Another white one. Okay, I have acne here. What? Wonder! Oh my god, this book. Oh. Oh. By the way, I hope you go watch this video. And by the way, it's a fake. Nobody really. Maybe this stuff, it was just me. I got this from LD. Shout out to LD, I love it. Also, if you guys haven't watched Wonder, or if you guys don't know what it is, it's about Okay, so I wonder if the book about a kid who has some disease with him and it's really sad. What I'm gonna do is read the whole thing. Right now, I'm on page 157, 158, and it's pretty good so far. I'm sure it's sad sometimes, but I thought that said cry. So, I'm gonna tell you what's my first part to the end. I want to know. So first, a kid named August has a disease. He's talking about himself. And then, he goes to school. His mom just wants him to go to school. And he does. And the next day, he said he had some bullying. But now the mom doesn't want him to go to school, so the dad doesn't want him to go to school. His dad wants August to go to school. So I guess he just goes with the bullying. And then he just calls him to school. And some kids say that, I think I forgot what kid said that, but he said that if I look like him, I would kill myself. Every time I look in the mirror, I would kill myself. So, he didn't go trick-or-treating after that because he said he felt like his guts came out. Or someone punched him in the guts or something like that. And then, now it was part two of part two of via his sister, and she was telling us how he looked and how her grandma died. And then now we're on summer. Well, not on summer break, but then summer I went to a party. It's only like a few chapters. And then Jake, he was telling us how he felt about August, but now he has to be friends with August. So I hope you guys like this video. Make sure you guys subscribe and like this video. If you guys like wonder, like it. And comment down below if you guys watched it. If you guys hadn't, go watch it. It's a very good movie. Or get the book at Target. Oops. Love you guys. And if you guys like slime, subscribe.